What's up, bitches? Oh god. Right, I'll have a rest on this game in a couple of minutes. Well, 20 minutes. Fucking dickheads over there. Oh my god. Stand the shit down, man.
Open it.
Hazard play. I wanna know where this bar is that they were talking about in that Voxophone. Fuck it, let's just set up our guns and shit. Reload then, dickhead. Let's just get out of the area. Right, let's have one more look for the bar. Right. Fuck it, let's get out of here, let's leave the area. He's locked when we pass through. We won't be able to return. Well, we've done it. Let's go then.
Can you open this?
It's a simple dual dial lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools.
Right, so I suppose it'll be in here somewhere then.
You hold on.
I can hold on to that, you're right.
Thanks. This might be it. Why are you so keen on lockpicking and code breaking?
If you put a person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again.
Alright, we're fucked then, aren't we? He's totally smashed. Oh, maybe not.
Elizabeth.
Where's she gone?
Elizabeth.
You promise me.
I will stop him.
That is an oath you cannot keep. Promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me back.
Of course it won't come to that. I threw it. Oh, he's there. I've got barely any health. And that's not good. Hopefully it will renew itself. Emporia. Shoot a handyman in the heart for extra damage. A handyman, you fucking shoot him in the heart and he just doesn't go down.
Look, Fox are tearing this place apart.
Yeah, do that. There's a fire one, you. I'm gonna fucking die. That's what's gonna happen. Medical gas. Oh, thank God. A decoy.
Do it now.
There.
Fucking good decoy, yes. Oh shit, what kind of cannons got? Fuck, does I need more ammo? A mosquito. I need a mosquito. Mosquito.
That one, now!
Man, jump off. I need a bit more out of my shield, I think. What's hitting me?
Rockets, watch out.
Yeah, well, I can't do anything until the fucking out of action, until it stops. Oh no.
Much obliged.
Look at it. Damn it.
Booker, catch.
That'll do.
Yes, that's almost for that. They're shooting me now. Oh my god. I'm at low ammo. Alright, darling, let's go. I don't think I've missed a single lockpick in this game. Have I gone that way? Come stop. Huh? Why the fuck have we go back out? Where is Comstock, guys? I thought this is the way we were supposed to go. Hoping that just in case anything.
There you go.
Am I going the right way? I don't know if I'm going the right way. Shit, I just jumped up. Oh, that doesn't mean to damage anybody. I don't know what to do, you Tom. Tell me what way I'm supposed to go. Right. Up on it and go that way. Yes. I don't know. Fuck it. Keep it slow. What the fuck? Why have I got to do it? Right, jump this man on here. Fucking hate this. And go what way? That way. And then I get to here and it says, no, you turn. Fuck's sake. No. I don't want to go in that one. I don't understand this fucking system. Damn it, that's me. Where am I supposed to go? Tell me in a fucking nutshell. Down? Right. So I'm doing what you're telling me. Right, now I'm supposed to fucking do a U-turn. It's pissing the shit out of me. I look like a dumb shit, which I probably am. I'm probably missing something extremely easy. I'm reverse. Right. If I attach to that one. just fucking told me. Oh my god. When you're on this, that is terrible. Just stop, 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 stop. Now go forward. Right. Not telling me where to go. Right, now this is confusing me now. Fuck this, right? I'm just gonna jump out of that. Alright. I don't understand this shit. It's fucked up. And I look like a dick. And it's just telling me to switch over rails several times. So I'm gonna end here, and I'll see you in part 23. Fuck's sake.